We're excited to enhance your Airtable app building journey with a series of updates aimed at refining the way you navigate interface pages, select on-canvas elements, and interact with the right-hand properties panel. The directory used to be tucked away in the right pane, and adding pages or interfaces required two separate buttons. We've given the directory its own dedicated left pane in our new layout, streamlining your workflow. Now, a single click on the plus button lets you add both interfaces and pages, simplifying the process into one access point. What's more, the left pane is dockable, meaning you can free up valuable screen real estate when you don't need the directory in view. In the past, accessing overall page properties and configuration options like filters required a multi-click journey, pulling you away from the directory. We've revamped this process. Our updated page properties panel is always at your fingertips for most pages, making it quicker and easier to access page-wide edit options, such as filters. Plus, you can keep an eye on the directory at the same time, maintaining your context and boosting your productivity. When you explore an existing list view within Interface Designer, you'll find that our enhanced properties panel, accessible in edit mode, puts a host of powerful tools at your disposal. Refresh the page title to better reflect its content. Modify the data source for the page by swapping out the current table for a different one. Tailor the number of visualizations to fit your design vision. Implement page-level filters and choose whether they're displayed as tabs or drop-downs. In the User Action section, you can empower your end users by enabling actions like sorting, searching, filtering, and adding records. You can even decide if they should have the option to print the interface page. This section also offers you the flexibility to configure buttons to your liking. You're no longer confined to the Properties panel to configure your interface page's properties. Now you can trigger these changes directly from the canvas itself. For instance, clicking on existing filter tabs instantly brings up options for renaming them and diving into the filter settings. These options are also at your disposal when you create a new tab from the canvas. This intuitive select-to-configure approach extends to the visualization elements of your interface page as well. In an existing list view, a single click anywhere on the list reveals its specific properties. This gives you the ability to add and modify hierarchies to better structure your data. Manage how your data is presented through sorting, grouping, and prefixes, and choose which specific fields are visible to your end users. The updated Interface Designer elevates your app building experience by enabling you to add, edit, and even create brand new fields directly from the page canvas. There's no need to navigate back to your base's data layer. Clicking the blue plus sign lets you incorporate existing fields from your source table. But what if you need a new field? Just select Create Field in the dialog to add and configure a brand new field. For fields already visible on the canvas, a simple click gives you the option to hide or edit them further. To rearrange the field order, go to the Data section of the Properties panel and open the Fields section. Here, you can drag and drop your fields into the perfect configuration. This update also enhances your ability to configure visualization-specific components of your app in Interface Designer. Take this list view example. You can set the hierarchy level for filters and access shortcuts when filters have been set at the page level. Quick access to appearance options, like record coloring, row height, field descriptions, and certain visual default behaviors is now available. Plus, you have granular control over what end users can do, like editing existing records, adding or deleting records inline, and accessing record details, all clearly laid out in the Properties panel. Speaking of record details, If your record details include linked records, you can change their appearance to either fields, shown as pills or cards, or as standard Airtable visualizations, like a list, gallery, or Kanban. Clicking the visualization canvas within this option reveals the properties panel for that particular visualization, allowing for additional edits. Buttons in Interface Designer are powerful tools to guide your end users to take specific actions. With the updated properties panel, selecting an existing button on the page canvas reveals its specific customization options. Creating a new button? No problem. Simply click the blue plus sign on the interface page canvas. While this walkthrough has primarily focused on the list view, rest assured that these improvements apply to the other visualization options as well. Simply click the canvas, and all the relevant configuration settings for that specific visual type will be displayed in the properties panel. For more information on these updates to Airtable's app building experience within Interface Designer, don't forget to check out our Help Center documentation. We're here to support your journey in creating powerful, intuitive apps. Thanks for watching!